That's ass only because of the fucking moaning he did at the end. It's like, God!
God! God!
It's 307. Back up in this bitch. It's that nigga Low.
It's Willie Mae. And you might be wondering why I got a smile on my face. It's because, thanks to my genius, my idea, I've now gotten this nigga to react to a whole nother full Kanye West album. Y'all niggas done giving us 20 likes in 8 hours. I don't know if y'all know about us, but nigga, that is like, bro, it's like one of our greatest videos to this day. So you best believe I was able to convince this nigga to sit in this chair again and listen
to a whole nother Kanye album.
For y'all!
For the people.
For the people. Now listen, I let him go easy. I wanted to bring him in with some popular Kanye. So like the Kanye that you really show somebody if you really want them to love Kanye. Today we're going off the rails. Today we will be reacting to Yeezus. Yes, I know. Yeezus, the album, the perfection. This nigga has no idea. The
perfection.
Nigga has no idea
what it better be perfect. Nah, you said perfection. It better be perfect.
I don't even want to say nothing. I don't want to give him no type of
song by song, track by track.
First track on site.
This is the start of the album.
Yeah, you fuck with it?
Let's just play a little more. Yeezy season approaching. Fuck whatever y'all been hearing. Fuck whatever y'all been wearing. A monster about to come alive again. I almost fucked with the beat. Then he came in and ruined it.
You fuck with this beat?
Yeezy, see, I almost did. It was built, it was growing on me. Then nigga said, Yeezy, see, just.
As you know, we will be providing him the lyrics. Y'all been wearing a monster about to come alive again. Soon as I pull up and park the Benz,
we get this bitch shaking like Parkinson's. Take my number and lock it. That's not bars.
That's not bars? That's
disrespectful.
That's disrespectful.
Kanye, that's disrespectful. That's not
nigga,
bars.
Nigga, you listen to Young Boy. Since when do you care about respect, nigga?
He has never came for Parkinson's disease.
Nigga.
A uncontrollably... A contagious disease
nigga said,
that kills
what
niggas.
What do you say? Sit outside your cousin mama while that bitch grieve too.
Okay. That's he's talking about a nigga that he murked for doing some dumb shit.
He's talking about his mom.
Innocent children are getting Parkinson's.
Get this bitch shaking like Parkinson. In the house again. Black tips all on your couch again. Black dick all on your spouse again. And I know she like chocolate. I must do when I give a fuck. Let me show you right now if you give it up. I must do why I give a fuck. Let me show you right now if you give it up.
He changed pretty random, but whatever. I don't even fuck with the beat change in most songs. I hate that when they got two different beats and they switch in midway. Mm-hmm. It's like, nigga, just make it a whole nother song. This nigga not only went to a new beat, he said, fuck that beat. I don't even want to be on this beat. And went back to the... Why'd you even bring up the new beat,
yo,
Kanye?
This whole album is just a fuck you to music, my nigga. He said, how much do I not give a fuck? Let me show you right now before you give it up. Plays that beautiful melody and gets straight back to the bullshit, my nigga.
Beautiful...
That's not a beautiful melody. That's like some shit like you win the video game, nigga.
Yep, separately. But it's just random. Chop them both down. Don't judge them, Joe Brown. One last announcement. No sports ball, let's keep it bouncing. Everybody gonna live. No, that's crazy. But I gotta back in and put my dick in the mouth.
On site, first track. What are your thoughts?
Garbage. Not kind of decent. Garbage.
Why garbage? How is it garbage?
It's too much. It's too much. The beat is too much. The fucking random ass second beat is too much. I don't ever want to hear that again, personally. He had maybe 3 to 4 good bars in there that hit me.
He was chuckling.
3 to 4 good bars, I'll give you that. But that's not enough to make a song, Kanye. I'm about to give it -1 for 1. Fuck it, 0 for 1.
All right, next song, you've definitely heard this, Black Skinhead. Black Skinhead. You never heard this? Never heard this song?
Nah.
You gotta admit. If you don't, this is not hard. This song is not hard. Be honest. This song is not hard. Especially if you was in the gym, nigga.
The beat's cold, but like once again, he's relying too much on the beat. I'm not fucking with the lyrics, I'm not fucking with the melody, I'm not fucking with the flow.
200 bitches? Where the Trojans?
A few bars hit me now and again, but it's like the overall.
Bro, it's like you're predisposed to hate Kanye. Just listen to the song. All the bars. Nigga, if you listen to a song, do you like it or do you not like it?
I like the beat.
All right, let's keep going.
And I'm like, fuck! He also got a lot of bars that I feel like are just going over my head. Like 300 niggas like the Trojans. Like, I feel like I
look. Wait, what do you mean? You said, he said I keep it 300 like the Romans.
Yeah, like the Romans. I don't. It's not like the bars aren't clever.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie. This is why I think you hate him. I've never heard you listen to a song outside of this reaction and be like, these bars aren't up to par. Nigga, you never give a fuck about bars. So why when it comes to Kanye, you're like,
because he's talking bars, about that dumb shit. And when I'm listening to the song, I'm like, oh, did you hear what he said? This nigga, I'm like, what did he say? That was the best part of the song. And now that it's over, I'm like,
nigga, what was that KS?
Hi, sisters! That's ass only because of the fucking moaning he did at the end. It's like, God!
God!
I don't want to hear that, Kanye. Damn, nigga. Can you keep your fucking God coming in the studio? Goddamn.
Nobody wants to see this reaction if you're going to be unfair.
God.
That song.
You're telling me you was hitting those. God.
Nigga.
God. Like, what?
Nigga. It's, yo, first off, if you're in the gym and you need that last set, as he's saying he's a God. That's what he's saying.
No, he's not saying that. He's just saying,
yes, he is.
God. And fucking nutting in my fucking ears.
He's saying God, like, God. Like, he's a God. Like, he's looking in the mirror like, he's a God.
Bro,
that is a good song.
The first part was pretty decent.
Nigga, it's a good song.
Nigga said.
You only have these standards for Kanye.
Like the Romans, 300 bitches with the Trojans. But then he had to hit me at the end. God! I couldn't imagine having this shit on headphones, bro. I would fucking cry. God! Dude. Ew.
So you're trying to say he's 0-for-2 on Black Skinhead?
Yeah.
You're such a fucking liar, nigga!
I'm being so good ass. It had me for a second, but then he hit that fucking ending.
Listen. As soon as we hook up this mic.
Fucking Christ!
As soon as we hook up this mic, we turn on these lights, we grab this webcam. This nigga becomes the fucking Gordon Ramsay of fucking music. Like, the nigga's like, well, you know, the hook and this bar. And then
nigga,
the
young boy nigga. Has never moaned in my ears.
About young boy.
Like, Kanye just moaned in my ears for 16 motherfucking stanzas. Nigga. Yeah, I just counted that shit.
Nigga, I'm not talking about young boy. I'm talking about
music. Well, that's all who I listen to. So why else? No, so why are you not talking
true.
About
that's not true. I've literally played music around you, and you've never been such a critic. Like, no, nigga. It's as a song.
Well, see, when you come at, what are you talking about?
I am a god, Kanye West. This next song is
called. No, you're not.
This next song called I Am a God.
Fucking Five Nights at Freddy ass beat, bro. What the fuck is this?
Five Nights at Freddy's, that's funny. Come on with the gay shit, my nigga.
Bro, I said let him come. Come
as let him come?
As in Kanye, yeah, let him come.
Nobody's talking about come, my nigga. What are you
I said about? Like it's the song is it sounds like it's like a fucking arrival song. Like he's stepping up, like, oh my god. He's here. He's pulling up, he's coming. I don't care, let him come.
Hurry up with my damn Minaj. Get the Porsche out the damn garage. Soon as they like you, make them unlike you. Just kissing people asses, someone like you. The only rapper compared to Michael. So here's a few hating ass niggas to fight you. Yeah, I'm just that ass nigga to fight you. I don't even wanna hear about my niggas might do. Oh, you pink ass polos with a fucking backpack. But everybody know you brought real rap back. Nobody has swag, man, we the rap pack. Virtual Pyrex, Stassi, snap back. I ain't been diamond, shot that shining. I just talked to Jesus. He said, what up, Jesus? I said, shit, I'm chillin', trying to stack these millions.
Masterpiece. You gotta like that one. Come on.
Three for three, bro.
That's three for three?
I didn't even want to listen to the lyrics because the beat had me fucking
seizure. I don't
think
you realize you just said three for three.
As in three are trash out of the three songs I fucking heard. Like, my nigga, what was that? Literally, what was that? And then he just had those fucking... like, I don't want to hear that, nigga. What if I was driving? I'd be like, oh, so I'm about to be over. Like... the fuck, nigga? Over here causing car accidents and shit. God damn. Play the next song, bro.
I'm gonna stop doing the channel with this nigga. This nigga's a fucking loser. Look at what this nigga's wearing, bro.
I'm wearing a friend's hoodie and black.
A fucking friend, a fake ass friend's hoodie, nigga. What does the fuck that even mean? They don't know that we know, they know we know. It's what the very, fuck is
very,
that?
It's a very common line from the show. If you
really?
Look, if you look this up on YouTube, I guarantee you'd pull
let's do it, nigga. Fucking loser. I didn't even get to the
fucking... Kanye, yeah, he's a fucking loser.
I didn't even get to the fucking sponsor of the fucking video. He's a fucking loser. Retard.
Who, Fireball?
No, nigga. Plan B. Stay safe. Alright, next song. New Slaves. Now, this song is a lyrical masterpiece. So, you'll fuck with the lyrics for this, for sure. New Slaves.
My mama was raised in the era when clean water was only served to the fairer skin. Doing clothes, you would have thought I had help, but it wasn't satisfied unless I picked the cotton myself. You see, it's broke, nigga, race him. That's that, don't touch anything in the stove. And it's rich, nigga, race him. That's that, come in, please buy my
Billy. Now, do you get that? That's a double entendre line.
Which one?
The broke nigga racism. He said, nah, this broke nigga race. See, that's broke nigga racism. That's that don't touch anything in the store. That's that rich nigga racism. That's that come in, please buy more. But the way he said racism, he said, like, he kind of said it between racism and raised him. So he's saying that broke nigga racism. That's that don't touch anything in the store. That's that rich nigga racism. That's that come in, please buy more. But that's also that broke nigga raised him. So that's that. Broke nigga raised him, so your mom was broke. She's like, don't touch anything in the store. It. And rich nigga raised him, that's coming in play.
I got it.
Now, do you understand what he means by rich nigga racism?
Yeah.
The way that fucking Dior, fucking Jordan, fucking Balenciaga, listen, Burberry, they're like, come in, please buy more. That's racism, too. It's just nobody talked about
it. I understood it when I heard him.
No, you didn't fucking understand.
I heard him mix
around right, the world. Go ahead. Listen. Fucking
It would've hit if he'd rather be a swallower.
He
said it one time. I don't gotta hear it twice. Throw these Maybach keys, I wear my heart on the sleeve. I know it be the new slaves. I see the blood on the leaves. I see the blood on the leaves. I see the blood on the leaves. I know that we the new slaves. I see the blood on the leaves. Crazy bar, I threw the blood on the leaves. I see the blood on the leaves.
Yeah. It's you've never heard Blood on the Leaf or Strange Fruit by Nina Simone?
That song?
You know what I'm talking about?
No.
Strange Fruit. It's about black people being hung. Shit, and she says,
it's like Kanye. Why am I even taking history class just to hear your fucking music,
bro? See, this God, is no. This is the problem. That's what you're not gonna do. Nigga, if you're just gonna say everything's ass, then don't react. You have to give the... I honestly wanted to know what that bar
meant, and you're talking about fucking Nina Simone. She said this fucking song. This
so
bar,
that's
this
what
song
it means, nigga.
About racism.
That's a fucking regular song.
No, you're looking for shit to be... Bring me any other artist who brings history lessons, text, into their fucking rap. Please.
Nigga, that's not history. That's just common knowledge, nigga.
No, it's not. No one knows Nina Simone for common
He's
knowledge.
Actually talking.
We can go out there and ask both them niggas out there right now. Yo, you know Nina Simone? They're gonna be like,
nigga,
who the fuck is Nina Simone?
100% they know who Nina Simone is.
Do either... Yo, this nigga is fucking fried. Do either of y'all niggas know who Nina Simone is?
Nah.
Even we don't know who that nigga is!
That's a girl.
Ain't nobody give a fuck!
Bro.
Nobody care about this
trash-ass
TV.
Nigga, I swear to God, if you broke my shit.
This is my TV!
No, it's not. It's my TV.
Oh, you fucking retard.
Nigga kicked it, you fucking retard.
And I caught it, dumbass.
Doing so fucking much, nigga. Just shut the fuck up.
You have one new TV? I got you.
Nigga.
It's not broken.
I swear to God.
That's not how you break a TV.
Nigga, shut the fuck up.
No one broke your TV. It just fucking hit my foot and it almost fell on my screen,
nigga.
It's coming on.
Bro, sit the fuck down and chill the fuck out, nigga. You're fucking doing
y'all
too much.
Y'all hear the TV fucking fine as hell?
Nigga, sit the fuck down and shut the fuck up.
Don't hate at me. Want me to stay at ease. Fuck you and your corporation. Y'all niggas can't control me. I know that we the new slave. I know that we the new slave. I'm about to buy the fuck out. I'm going by the bullshit. I know that pussy ain't free. You niggas pussy ain't me. Y'all throwing contracts at me. You know that niggas can't read. Got the reporters so I can smash that recorder. Say that confuses with some bullshit like the new world order. Meanwhile, the DEA teamed up with the CCA. They try to lock niggas up. They try to make new state.
That's why the DEA teamed up with the CCA. That's the niggas talking real shit.
Everyone knows that the fucking government's after black people. They fucking put cocaine in fucking...
Cocaine? What the fuck are you talking about?
They put crack cocaine in black neighborhoods strategically.
What does that have to do with anything?
That's what he's talking about. The CIA teamed up with the CCA.
No, the DEA teamed up with the CCA. He's talking about privately owned prisons where you make more money to incarcerate black
people. I didn't hear the DEA place of the CIA.
Or just listen. Man,
we're trying to. Okay, come on. You even have to admit. What the fuck is this shit? Now what in the fuck is this shit?
Nigga.
What is this fucking country music now?
Nigga.
You teaming up with Lil Nas X, nigga? The fuck is going on, nigga?
Country? Are you fucking slow?
Sound. Nigga said, like the reason fucking hillbilly. Nigga, listen to the song.
Have you... You know what fucking country music is, right?
Yeah, it sounds like that shit, nigga.
What country song have you heard that sounds like this?
All of them. Every single one of them.
You're so fucking slow.
Yeah.
You know, when you are...
Have you never, like, Google translated that shit?
Why would I Google translate it? The fuck no. I don't even look at the lyrics on a regular basis.
Well, you...
Why? You want to Google translate it?
No, don't.
Why?
I'll tell you after the video, bro. Just don't Google translate that shit.
Why?
Don't Google translate that shit, bro. Trust.
Why are you acting like you know what the fuck that means?
I told you I lived in Germany for the first few years of my life, right? That's German.
And what does it mean?
Like I said, I'll tell you after the video. Probably should probably get demonetized if I fucking tell you.
Yo, this nigga is such a bullshitter, my nigga. Translate to English. One day, the sun got so tired that it fell asleep on a deep green lake slap. People were suffering from darkness.
Wait, slap?
Against us.
Wait, slap?
No. One day, the sun got so tired it fell asleep on a deep green lake's lap. People
I thought that was Jew.
Were suffering from darkness. Nigga, this is Hungarian. So you're fucking retarded, nigga.
No, that's not Hungarian. That's
bro, whatever. Yo, here's the point.
Yeah, I thought that lap was fucking Jew.
If you're just gonna say that you hate every song, then it's predictable, my nigga. Actually,
yo, maybe if he doesn't come out with fucking ass, I wouldn't hate every fucking song.
Nigga.
You're telling me that shit was good. You're telling me you're gonna crank that in the fucking car.
1,000% that is a good song.
Well then you're fucking cheap ass. All right,
whatever.
Christ. What is this album called? Trash? Dookie Dark Garbage? The fuck is this shit?
Nigga, you thought that shit was fucking funny, nigga? Are you fucking slow?
Ass.
Fifth song, Hold My Liquor.
Lock it, Kanye. Lock the fuck up.
Nigga, actually listen to fucking song. Stop looking for shit to hate.
No, I'm reading the lyrics so I can actually hear what the fuck he's talking about.
Nigga, I can't wait till...
That's you done.
I can't wait till Youngboy album drops. This nigga better have the best lyrics ever heard to me.
And he will, nigga.
Because you're a fucking...
Because all he talk about is slanging on and fucking popping nine, nigga. The fuck?
The fuck does that mean?
Popping nine?
Popping nine. What the fuck does popping nine mean? You just made
like
that
nine,
shit.
Like fucking ops? 9-0? Cops?
Who the fuck calls cops nine?
Young boy.
No, he doesn't.
Yes, he does. You clearly don't listen. I keep playing this song. That's the album.
Yo, I hope this blows up just so you can get spammed with trash. Like, I hope
I'm gonna get
just
a whole fucking
you.
Legion of fucking right. followers.
Hold my liquor.
Kanye's dog shit
okay,
too.
Okay, hold my liquor. Hold on, let me text my bitch. You know who that is?
Ray Shrummer?
Chief Keef.
I can't control. I feel like I've heard this one. Or at least this part.
Nah, you definitely have. I'll play the song a lot. I really like this song.
Bitch, I'm back out my coma. Waking up on your sofa. When I park my Range Rover. Slightly scratch your Corolla. Okay, I smash your Corolla. I'm hanging on a hangover. 5 years we've been over. Ask me why I came over. One more hit and I cut on ya. Pussy had me floating. Feel like Deepak Chopra. Pussy had me dead. Might come Tupac over.
Okay, you have no clue what Deepak Chopra is. You have no clue.
I don't know everything. Bro, this is my thing about nitpicking.
Niggas
I,
like,
obviously,
pussy had me floating.
When do you
feel
ever
like
know every fucking reference? Every reference
could
in the
I
song.
Even Google that, nigga?
Yes.
Deepak Chopra.
If you
want to
Google
Chorpa?
Deepak Chopra so bad, we can fucking Google
it. I actually want to know what the fuck that is. Can't even
Deepak
spell it
Chopra out. Is a Indian American author.
Why the fuck is he talking about some random ass Indian
One called Night in
author?
October.
When did he die? When did this author die?
He never fucking died, retard.
So he's still alive? What did he do? What's he famous for? I've never
He's referencing one of his book when he says, One Cold Night in October, Pussy Had Me Floating, Feel Like Deepak Chopra. That's a fucking reference. Are you fucking happy now?
Who's understanding that? Like, I have to, you see what I mean? I have to do research.
Because it's one fucking line. Nobody cares.
One fucking line. Just understand one fucking line.
Cause
and
you
he has
are,
thousands of them
yo,
like that.
Yo, you are slow. That,
no,
you got that.
You didn't know that
You're
either.
Slow.
You didn't know that shit either. You
because I don't know
every
fucking line.
Every time you hit these. Like, you didn't give a fuck.
Hold on, when do you ever hear a song and you know every line?
Young boy. When Young Boy drops. Right, come on. When Young Boy drops. Stop playing. So simple, but I didn't see it. This isn't simple. This is fucking complex as fuck. I have to do fucking research and study just to understand what the fuck he's talking about. And I still don't get it.
So when Young Boy said, this is quiz time. Play the music. When Young Boy said, okay.
What'd you look up? Crazy as Young
no,
Boy?
No. I looked up I Hate Young Boy lyrics. Because I know you don't know what I'm talking about. When he said...
No, wait, let me say something before. I don't need to know
exactly... No, let me say something. I don't need to know exactly what he's talking about.
As long as I know the fucking topic of discussion...
No, you don't.
I'm cooling.
Okay, let's see.
I'm cooling. As long as I know the topic of discussion...
Star don't want to drop my son off. No, somebody might get whacked. Who the fuck is Star? Who's Star? Who's Star? So shut the fuck up. Who the fuck is Star? So Star is an artist or celebrity that fucked with him.
I understand. Nobody fucks a Young Boy. Young Boy doesn't fuck with nobody.
That drops off his kids? You think Star is a random fucking artist that drops off
or
his
some
kids?
Random bitch. It's someone he doesn't fuck with. I get that.
No.
I still don't know who the fuck Deepak Chopra is. I know some random Indian ass nigga that Kanye's fucking sucking his dick.
Hold on.
God damn.
Clearly he does know Star and does fuck with Star.
No, I don't give a fuck. Because I can understand that it's somebody he doesn't fuck with. No. That's what I Hate Young Boy about.
You're retarded. It's somebody he does fuck with. That's why he's dropping off his kids. You retard. So you don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Wait.
So shut the fuck up.
Man. He said,
Star don't want to drop my son off. No, somebody might.
No, exactly. He doesn't want to drop my son off because he's hating on Young Boy.
No, he doesn't want to drop his son off because he knows somebody might get whacked. You retard. You don't know shit.
No. Deepak Chopra is not fucking clear. No one gives a fuck about that nigga.
Who's Star?
Exactly. He's not an Indian. He's not a random ass Indian American author.
So you hate Indians?
Yes. Yes, because Kanye loves him. If Kanye loves him, I hate him. Fuck Indians. And fuck Kanye. Play this dumbass song. He's
fucking crazy. Next video, this nigga will be kicked off the channel. This nigga holds me back. He's a retard.
Stop sucking dick and play the fucking song, nigga. No one cares about Kanye.
There's no way you just pretended to suck dick.
No, you did. And here's this trash ass album for y'all niggas. Can we get this song? This song's ass. Can we get this song out of here? It's ass. Cause that Deepak Chopra song, Deepak Chopra bar, I can't fuck with the rest of the song. So play the next song, cause it's 5 and 5. It's 5. He's 5 for 5.
Bro,
he's 5 for 5. We're having the album. He's 5 for 5.
No funny
he's
shit.
He's 5 for 5.
Nobody gives
that
a fuck.
Yeah, ass, because he said Deepak Chopra, and I don't know what the fuck that is, and I've looked him up. He's some random ass Indian author who I probably gotta look up. Why did Kanye mention Deepak Chopra in this song? I don't care. I don't want to hear the rest of the song. It's ass. Yo, garbage. Get that out of my ears.
Yo, that ass.
Because if he says Deepak Chopra again, nigga, I'm gone. I'm out of here.
Nigga, that ass. Nobody gives a fuck about. I don't know if you're trying to be funny or some shit.
No one's trying to be funny. Nobody, I'm genuinely tweaked. No, I'm genuinely mad.
No, you're not genuinely mad. You're fucking faking me. Bro, you're fucking faking me.
I don't fake shit. I don't gotta fake shit. Because Kanye's a piece of fucking ass.
So you're fucking
he's
upset.
Garbage.
So you're literally upset about some random nigga? Like, you're
I'm upset because Kanye is talking about random niggas and his fucking perfection album. I thought this album was perfection. So far, it's 5 for 5. Trash! So please play it. For fucking leave. God damn it.
Bro, I don't know if you're like faking it for the camera, but actually.
Why would I fake it? Whenever I ever fake shit.
You don't have to be like doing this extra shit.
I don't fuck with Kanye. I told you that when you played before you played the album.
Yeah, I'm saying that you're like,
while you played the album.
No, but you're
I don't
like
fuck with Kanye for a reason.
Because
he's dumb, because he thinks he's clever and he's not. It's ass.
No,
I don't want to hear it.
It's fucking annoying.
It's dog shit.
Just listen to fucking
song. It's literally dog shit.
Alright, well, let's.
I don't. No, please play
the song.
Please play that song.
So then shut the fuck up.
Yo, I swear to God, I'll
no,
grab my beats.
No, we're listening to the whole
fucking
song.
I will grab my beats.
Nigga, we're listening
to
the
song. I will grab my beats. You're lucky I don't got no beats. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna hit the old school. I'm gonna hit the old school fucking little
bro,
kid.
Bro, this is not
I'm
funny.
I'm
in
the old school little kid routine,
like,
so you fucking get this trash ass shit. I don't wanna hear this shit.
Okay,
so I'm gonna hit the old school little kid routine till you play the next
listen,
song.
Listen, if you're not gonna listen to the thing, then why the fuck are we doing? We're doing a reaction video. Listen to the fucking song, nigga.
I'm gonna hit this till you play the next song. Go ahead,
bro.
Go ahead, right,
bro.
Cause I can't let this nigga Kanye violate my ears no more. Go ahead,
bro. Just fuck it, bro.
Go ahead.
No, cause you're not fucking doing a reaction.
Oh
hey, that was a rough watch, wasn't it? Hey, it's Willie Mae here, main editor, videographer, idea maker, and overall head honcho at 307. Just making a little drawing. Now, what you just watched was very ugly. I have to explain this, and I'm gonna start putting this in the videos. This is a low disclaimer. Now, as tough as that was for you to watch, it was tougher for me to experience and edit. I know what you're thinking. Why, oh why, would you make a channel with low? Y'all have to understand. Low is very similar to a 10-year-old child. And he's 19 years old, but mentally, he's 10 or about 8, somewhere in there. He doesn't fuck any bitches, he watches anime, wears Crocs all the time, all the stuff. Now, obviously, we tried to get him to watch a video. The first one did so successful. And after this video, I had to turn the camera off and beat his ass. I beat his ass pretty bad. But it's okay, because you know what? He's the only one that I know that will sit here and grind this content with me. Grind this content for y'all. He was trying to be funny. I don't know if he was trying to make jokes or whatever, but eventually I got pissed off. I turned off the camera and I whooped his ass. I don't think we're gonna be able to react to any more Kanye, cause I will kill the nigga if he does this disrespect again. Like the video, share, comment, subscribe. If you wanna hate on Lo, go ahead, just do it in the comments, cause we're still grinding this channel. And if you could like, subscribe, share, all that, that'd be great. And maybe, if I have the willpower, I'll convince him to react to the rest of the album. But that's all we got for you guys. This is Big 307 shit, and we're out. He's a retard. Negativity hit so hard that shit'll blow out your chest. Criticism that left me stuck.